Okay, it does have a slanted or very sloped driveway. Not as sloped as yesterday's, but it does. It's such a shame. Neighborhood's very cute. It has a little community pool. Nice covered porch. See some bluffs over there. Siding looks good. Just cracks in the driveway. Just one air conditioning unit. It is nice and cold in there. This is a nice flat area. Okay, my mom and Stella are with me. Really big dining room. You can't really tell with the boxes here, but definitely could fit a very large table. And then it's got this little nook here. You could maybe put like a little desk or china cabinet. Giant pantry. Like the arched doorways are nice. Floors look good. Actual granite. Clean oven, how nice. Right, so you've got like a brick backsplash. Cabinets look good. An island. Smaller sink. Utility closet. Eat-in kitchen. Good size living room. Built-in cabinets. The fireplace does work, I checked. It does have a smaller yard. I guess that side yard would definitely need to be utilized. Retaining wall looks good. Nice privacy. Very cute pergola. We got the stamped concrete. Little area for the grill. You gotta check out the patio.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really cute. medical closet. Two car with a little extra back here, some shelving. Gas water, heater, heat water, some cracking and some spots there. Brick on the bottom there. Okay, we'll go upstairs. Oh, this does have the textured wall like yesterday, but the color is nice. Okay, got the floors continued. Ceramic tile, attic. Large linen. The carpet looks fine. Okay, let's go this way. Vanity. Nice clean insert. This looks to be about the same size as the other room, so could fit one big piece of furniture and then bed, two little side tables. Nice and bright. I like the black doors, that looks nice. Wow. Nice bonus. That's the closet. It does look like maybe some touch up. It looks like this paint got on the wall. Wow, big master. I wonder if this is the only closet. I only see guy stuff, so we'll see. Oh no, there's another one. Oh, nice big sink. It's a really deep tub. Tiled shower. Clean. Oh, it's nice it has the pocket door. There's the ladies. Nice. So one, two, master, Okay, so three bedrooms, but the bonus could be a fourth. So yeah, the only thing is the sloping in the driveway in the front and a side yard. Other than that, it looks like it's in great shape.